Hi, I'm Beth. I'm the organiser of Shropshire Kids Festival. I'm also a mum of two small children, so I wanted to make a festival that was more fun than any festival that's ever happened before. So what we've got in the centre of Shrewsbury on Shrewsbury Quarry Park is huge circus tents, massive water slides, big foam parties, craft tents, lots of activities for the under fives. We've got baby sensory activities. We've got areas where you can do baby yoga. We've got learning new language skills. We've got the brownies here doing activities. We've got bubble football, zorbing, go-kart racing, massive inflatables. What I really wanted to do was have an affordable family day out, so it was a nice cheap ticket to come in. You won't keep being bothered for an extra quid here and there, so you can have a brilliant day out as a family and basically enjoy the sunshine, have a really good time, eat great local food and do some shopping while you're here.
Having an absolutely fantastic time here in the quarry. It's absolutely buzzing, so much going on.
I've been on go-karts.
Ruben's been on the go-karts, Maddie's been on the water slide. We're just off to the climbing wall now. Sun shining, absolutely amazing day, buzzing in Shrewsbury.
Like a man of his head to say, I'm proud of you, and you should for a while, said I love you.